Here I am at the Dubuque Fire Department due to reports stating that the EMS paramedics have been facing a record low of staffing shortages for the past couple months now. I got an interview with a couple paramedics on the Dubuque Fire team to understand what really was the root cause of this issue and get down to this problem.
It's rewarding when things go good. They don't always go right. There is some calls and things that stick with you that are tough, and things don't always go right. They don't. I'm not going to sugarcoat it and say that that we save lives, because sometimes it's out of our hands and we can't do that. But when you do, when you make a save, when you get somebody back from a cardiac arrest, and you see them and they come and talk to you and thank you for what you did for them, and you're just doing your job, it is very rewarding at the end of the day to go home and realize that, hey, I just made somebody and their entire family, I just made their day, their month, their year by doing my job. So I would say that's probably the most rewarding thing, is when things go well. And again, like I said, they don't always go well, but there is times that they do. And I want to say that's probably the most rewarding thing.
With the Rescue Ready Call to Public Service, Episode 3, I'm Emily Delaporte. Thanks for watching.